Dear friends of First United Methodist Church of Park Ridge, this Sunday, August 2nd, we will be celebrating the Feast of Jesus Christ, known as the Sacrament of Holy Communion, the Lord's Supper, Eucharist, the Last Supper. It's communion, friends, and we together, near and far, are joined in spirit at the one table to share in the one bread and in the one cup as God's people, known as Christ's followers. Thanks be to God for you as you prepare your feast for yourself and for your household. So find bread, it can be of any kind. Find a beverage, it can be of any kind. And join me online for our Sacrament of Holy Communion, part of our great Thanksgiving, part of our worship on Sunday, August 2nd. I'll see you online for worship. Thanks be to God. Amen.